There were a number of 9/11 events and memorials throughout our area here. 12 News was there as Milwaukee remembered the day.
By a joint resolution approved December 18, 2001, the Congress of the United States has designated September 11th of each year as Patriot Day. Today, we remember.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light.
God, no one truly understands why so many died, as there are yet many wounds from that awful day.
We'll proceed with the reading of the 343 names lost that day.
Lieutenant Kevin Waddle, Battalion Chief Raymond Downey.
Every day, these men and women come to work, and as you can hear them behind me talking, and they love their job, they love what they do, but at any moment, they could be put in peril.
God bless America, and let's go forward. We learned by the past. Let's look forward to the future.
Those two ceremonies took place this morning, one at the War Memorial, the other at the Fire Department headquarters.